on Phantom Forces. I don't know why I did that, but I meant punching my fist, but I don't know if you guys heard that. You probably did. It was, like, right next to my mic. Anyway, that was a bad start. Okay, so, again, we're back on Phantom Forces. Okay, so that's just, I know this is a very abrupt intro, but yeah, okay. Ooh. Oh, what's that, y'all? Oh, I'm meant to go down the stairs. Oh, stupidly. Can I ask you about the snipey snipe? I feel so stupid. I literally just now realized that's supposed to be a DHL instead of ST, I think. Maybe I'm just dumb. I don't know. Oh, shit. Aw, man. Just as the weapon. It can be used to cause harm, but it cannot protect or save others. That's nice. I like that. I'm just kidding. I don't know what I'm saying. 100 points. Yeah, because I was like, I went 0-0. Yeah. I'm so good. I don't know why I'm whistling. Secondary! Machine pistol, tech 9. What's the other? That is like CSGO, that's cool. It's from a case. Good lord, okay, whatever. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's okay, this is. Okay. Sorry, but I don't know if y'all saw that. Actually, never mind. That was stupid. You guys probably didn't see that. One of the best snipping spots. Snipping. I'm just gonna hop her. That appears that there's. Oh, there's bullets. Off right now, so my school they had like this all school party, that's what they dubbed it as, but door and mission me. Tickets for freaking dollars. So I literally would have only had 25 tickets, and all the games are pretty much two tickets each. So I figured that, because there's only 2 hours long, I literally would have had to sit there for 2 hours. So I figured it. And normally, like, there's Oscar parties every year. Thank you. I'm gonna come at you with my fucking intervention. Let's go, bitch. Let's go. I'm one of those bitches too. Fight me, bro. Fight me. Yeah, that'd be cool if this game had a 1v1 option. I know it's a bit bullshit, but oh, motherfucking double. Wait, was it double teamed? How is he regenerating? Oh, whatever. Really? Are you just gonna try and hit a fucking trick shot, YouTube shit? Possibly get a triple kill. They're all back here. Oh, yeah, they found me. Yeah. That's fun. Corruption is coming. Some of the devs. I don't know if that goes to the devs. Oh, what's that, dude? Hey, what's that? All my life I thought air was free until I bought a bag of chips. I've never even. This is why I get pissed off, because I have all these cases and I have this many fucking keys. Okay, what if I buy a case key? How much do those things cost? And no, I wouldn't. No, I mean, okay, okay, cases. How much is a spider? $50? That doesn't even look like that splatter much. Do I have any tier 5? Wait, these are tier 5? How many of those fuckers do I have? Holy sweet Jesus! Never mind, I don't have 5 of those. Austrian's gonna fuck. It's fucking $400. How much does a case of stuff cost? What the hell the fuck? Does a key cost more than a case? Like, seriously. Or I'm just gonna buy it, fuck it. Let's go to inventory. Okay, I don't know why I did that. Let's see. Splatter case. Open case. Yeah. Let's see what I get. Mouthwash? I mean, it's better than either of those, so I'm cool with that. That's actually kind of neat. Okay, what do I got? What do we got? Crane site. This isn't the map I think it is. It is the map I thought it was. Of course, the first thing I do is go to the fucking crane. You crane! laser. I just saw laser. What do I see? Oh, shit! That is talent right there. Wait, I was gonna say, why can't I respawn? See, that was talent by yours truly. Seconds. What are there? Do enemies? Wait, guys. Fuck your glass. I got you guys. I got the best moving target sniper. I may not be the best prepared. I may not be no Roblox. Yeah, sure, you can come in. Thanks for fucking asking. Just want to shoot you. We can talk about it. Ah, idiot! I just saw a dog. Oh, shit! Well, that was fucking close. Shot too. Do they think I'm a dead body? basically Jerry. Actually, I was having a really good game. I don't know how. What are you doing? Oh, he was trying to get me stuck. Asshole move, teammate. That's just an asshole move. Where are y'all shooting at? I'm sorry, where the fuck did he come from? Okay. Where the fuck am I? On cases while I've been recording, and then my mic's not on, so I have a constant fear that somehow my mic isn't on. I was looking in the exact direction, but you know, what do I know? It'd be cool if you could actually blow this place up. Me noy me hoy. Ow. Ah, I was just trying to get a kill. His gun is really fucking flashy. Oh, bitch, you think you can just get your wobble of a dum dum? Do you really think I would let you up this fucking crane? Nah, bitch. Teammate, I will try my hardest to protect you. Awesome life, bro. Okay, never mind, you got him. He knifed his ass. Damn. Incredible. I just get shot at. Bitch, you shooting at me. Bitch. Shot this bastard. He always fucking lives, but no, he one-shots my ass with a goddamn intervention. Ooh, this pisses me off. Shit. Who the fuck shot me? Oh, I see him. Grenade sniping. He has fucking half his fucking health, even though I shot him. Where the fucking sniper? But that's how biology works. You get hit by a 50 fucking caliber bullet. And oh shit! His body just fucking dropped. My little pony is skinny and bony. Episode seems to be taking quite a long time. Oh, this game is actually about to run down the clock. There's a bad guy. What if I just... Oh, what if I just, like, got him with a pistol? I'd say, if I had done that, I would have never let them live down it. I'd be like 80 years old, like, I still want to fucking play in Phantom Forces. I'm just gonna sneak it, slinky ding like this, because I am part of the crane. My mom said I could be anything, so I became a crane. Oh, hello. Okay, well that's gonna end the video. Sorry, I just yelled in the mic. I would like to thoroughly apologize for anybody that's wearing headphones and just busted their fucking eardrums. Do I even have a starter key? I would like to know if I have a starter key. I probably don't. Of course I don't. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. If you... Taco, shut up! Sorry, that's my dog. She's over here just squeaking her fucking toy. Anyway, I will see you guys later, and let me know if there's any more, like, Roblox games you want me to do, and I will see you guys in the next video. Beast out.